Wanna fix latency in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step tutorial on how to do it easily. So let's get right into it. Now, first up, launch Audacity. And once you've done that, go to Edit. And then select Preferences. You can either press Ctrl plus P to open up it as well. Now, head towards Audio Settings on the top right here. Make sure a proper device is selected for playback and recording as well. Now under here, there is latency. Now we need to change latency compensation. If there is some higher value, such as 50 or 100 ms, just change it to negative. Right? And you can test it accordingly or change it accordingly once you're done recording and stuff. This will easily help you change delays and latency on your audio. And that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.